quiet here now. The valley is silent. Only the birds in the stream have their noise. Twittering, bubbling, sweet sounds of nature. Apart from the silence which nothing destroys. The smell is a faint one of morning and pine trees, of bracken and water, of woodland and stream. The sight is of rushes, of millhouse and lime trees. Feelings of peacefulness, sweet as a dream. But at one time this valley of heaven, became the most torturous valley of hell. The fighting was bitter, the hunt held them grimly, regardless of losses and merely men. But at one time this valley of heaven, became the most torturous valley of hell. The fighting was bitter, the hunt held them grimly, regardless of losses and merely men. The British came north and the silence was shattered by rifle, machine gun, transporter, grenade. The Messerschmitt diving boat sickening terror. The valley vibrated with death serenade. The British advanced and the valley was taken. The fighting moved northward as Gary moved back. The only remains to give proof of the fighting are freshly dug graves at the side of the track. But at one time this valley of heaven, became the most torturous valley of hell. The fighting was bitter, the hunt held on grimly, regardless of losses and many men. But at one time this valley of heaven, became the most torturous valley of hell. Fighting was bitter, the hunt held on grimly, regardless of losses and men even failed. Again it is peaceful, the valley is silent. Only the birds in the stream have their noise. Twitter and bubble and sweet sounds of nature, apart from the silence which nothing destroys.